Hello, Namaste. Today I thought I'd take a very popular composition and give you some information about that. One of the most amazing things is that Sri Tyagaraja, Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar, Sri Shama Shastri, Maharaja Swadi Thirunal, they all lived kind of around the same time. And at that time, Dikshitar was in one way very, very fortunate because he physically traveled the length and breadth of India, while Maharaja Swadi Thirunal was very unfortunate because he was a Maharaja. And not only a Maharaja, he was a Maharaja who was ruling under the British rule. So he was being ruled also. So he could not travel anywhere. And he was basically stuck between Kanyakumari and Trivandrum, that area. But his mind could travel a lot, and his mind wandered all the way to Kashi and had darshan of Lord Vishveshwara. But the fame of Saint Tyagaraja had spread far and wide in South India already at that time. Then Maharaja Swadi Thirunal, being a Maharaja, the advantage was that he had the money and the power to bring eminent musicians to his court, notably the Tanjavur Nalvar, the Tanjur Quartet. So he had heard about the greatness of Sri Tyagaraja and he wanted to invite him. But he had also heard that another Maharaja had tried to tempt Sri Tyagaraja with wealth. And Sri Tyagaraja famously spurned the wealth and sang Nithi Chala Sukhama Ramuni Sannithi Seva Sukhama. So saying, is it more comfortable to earn wealth or to do service at the feet of Lord Sri Rama? As an aside, my top favorite singer, Sri M.D. Ramanathan, who was one of the least money-minded people in history, he lived art for art's sake, that kind of life, but he had a deadly sense of humor. So one of my friends told me that they heard a live concert of Sri M.D. Ramanathan during 1960s in Madras, and he sang Nithi Chala Sukhama, and he sang Naraval and Swaram so amazingly that the violinist, was a very, very, very eminent person, he physically put down his violin and just started putting talam and said, just continue, I don't want to interrupt you, because it was so sublime and he could not come anywhere near the singing. But after the entire exercise is over and song is over, then M.D. Ramanathan concludes by saying, Nithi Chala Sukhame. So money is more comfortable, as a joke. Though he actually followed the opposite of that. We see the opposite also, people speaking very high ideals and doing the exact opposite, which is the trend now. So, so Maharaja decided he wanted to invite Tyagaraja, but he also knew that Tyagaraja could not be tempted by wealth. So he wanted to send something tempting, which like an offer he couldn't refuse. So he had this amazing musician called Govinda Marar, who could sing in six different tempos or tempi, and he was equally at ease. So some people wrongly presume if we take six speeds, it'll be like Sari Ga Ma Pa, that is one, then Sari Ga Ma Pa, two, Sari Ga Ma Pa, then it's three, then it's four, then five, six, you can't even know. So it's actually Ati Vilambam, extremely slow to moderately slow to normal to little fast to more fast and very fast. So one can put Adi Talam like 1, 2, 3, 4. This is, we call it Urukale. So Urukale, Adi Talam, we sing, put, count a single beat for each beat. But suppose instead of 1, we count 2, we call it Rendukale. So 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. No, sorry. 1, 2, 3. That's Urukale. 1, 4 we take 4 counts for each beat. So 1 2 3 4 2 2 3 4 3 4 8 so 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 2 like that. This is it. I have actually heard some people sing Pallavi in Ettukale. It's a big feat, of course, but it's a feat not only for the singer but for the listeners also, because really tests our patience. So instead of 8 they have 16 and they have 32 also. So if somebody is singing, putting talam at 32 kale, after 1 you can go out, you can have a tea and vade, coffee, go to the bathroom, check your messages, make a few calls, forward a few jokes and come back and second beat. So that is hyper slow, but apparently this Govinda Marar, who was so good at all tempos, he went to Saint Tyagaraja's place and started singing in this hyper slow tempo, and then little faster and little faster, little faster, because he was equally at ease at all these speeds. He was called Shat Kala Govinda Marar, 6 tempo Govinda Marar. And Tyagaraja was so impressed that there are 2 versions of the story, which is mostly popular in Kerala. That one version was that on the spot he composed and sang Enduro Mahanubhavulu Andariki Vandanamulu. How many great people are there? To all of them I do this. Another version is that he had already composed that song, but he got his disciples to sing it. So this is one of the most popular and much beloved and much chopped up composition of Saint Tyagaraja. Since I don't know Telugu, I'm a Malayali, but with my gathering of the lyrics, I'll just explain the meaning a little bit, so that when you sing, you can sing, just take care not to chop up the words too cruelly. So he says, Endaro Mahanubhavulu. So how many Mahanubhav, great people are there? Andariki Vandanamulu. So both lu, it ends in so, Endaro Mahanubhavulu. Endaro Mahanubhavulu. So starting itself, it is Endaro Mahanubhav. So try not to sing Endaroma. Cut Mahanubhav separately. And it starts here. Endaro Mahanubhavulu. Endaro Mahanubhavulu. And the continuation of the story is that Saint Tyagaraja was so impressed by him, he said, we'll definitely meet Maharaja and him, if not in this world, then in the next world. And Saint Tyagaraja lived to be in his 80s, while Maharaja lived only to be in his 30s. But the strange thing is that among Hindus, when a person dies, we can't go to the temple for a certain number of days afterwards, and then we get purified and we go to the temple. So Maharaja died, though he was such a young man, on a certain day around Christmas time. And the day after the mourning period gets over, the next day Sri Tyagaraja passed away. So we can kind of imagine that they might have met in the next world, if such things exist. So Enduro, back to Enduro Mahanubhavulu.
Andariki vandanamulu endaro mahanubhavulu. Andariki vandanamulu
all these sangatis come.
Chanduru vada
Chanduru, some variations are there, some different versions are there of the same charanam, but generally the idea is that Chanduru, I learned Varuni, but Vadanuni is also there, the moon face, the beautiful moon face, many composers, their idea of handsome, good looking, beautiful is a perfect circular face, even Maharaja Swadithirunal, so many composition, Soma Bimba Vadana, the same imagery comes. But I personally prefer not totally round faces as the idea of perfect beauty. Anyway,
Chanduru Varuni Anta Chandamuna
Hrita. So the beautiful moon face, the beauty of that Hridaya Aravindam, Hridayam is a heart, Aravindam is lotus. So Hridaya Aravindamula Juchi, Juchi means see, but here Hridaya Aravinda, Hridaya plus Aravinda, many people, they will cut the Aravinda in Ara, which is Ara, half the word also.
Chanduru Varuni Anda Chandamuna Hridaya Arat
Ara, sing. So don't sing Ara there. Aravinda comes next.
Hridaya,
you can stop there if we are repeating. Then
Chanduru Varuni Anda Chandamuna Hridaya Aravindamuna Juchi.
Hridaya Aravindamuna Juchi, to see in the lotus of your heart Brahmanandamun. So Brahman, the ultimate celestial, divine kind of joy. Brahmananda. So there's sustaining also. Try not to sustain. Brahma there. So what I do?
Hridaya Aravindamuna Juchi.
Aravinda, you can take. My big hero M.D. Ramanathan, he used to sing Hridaya Aravindamu. So Hridaya Aravindamu, the full phrase he used to take.
You Brahmananda Anubhavin Chuvaruvinda.
So Brahmanam, Brahmanandam Anubhavin Chuvaru. The people, the entire, all charanams are about people, plural people, Enduro Mahanubhav. And the person who is singing it is Saint Tyagaraja, who is such a Mahanubhava himself. Then the main thing we have to take care is that when we cut the passages, when we sing swarams, we cut differently than when we sing Sahitya. So,
sa, sa. Sa ni ni sa ni ni sa ni pa pa ma pa ni sa di ri ga ri ri ga ri ri ga ri ri ga ri ri sa ga ri ri sa ni indaru.
So sa, we can't stop sa sa sa. So lyrics would be sa, stop, then mag, no, samagana lola, samagana. Sama is one word, Gana, Lola. So try to sing Sama together.
Sama Gana Lola Manasija.
Manasija Lavanya. Manasija is Manmatha Lavanya. Handsome, he is as beautiful as Manmatha. So again,
Manasija La.
Don't cut La.
man asija. Try and break and sing la vanya separately, or if you singing, if you're singing man asija la, then don't stop. La vanya dhanya murdhanyulu murdhanyulu. It is not vanya dhanya mu dhan, that is wrong. Murdhanyulu is one word. So sa magga nalola manasi jala vanya dhanya murdhanyulu endaro mahanubhavulu. There you can stop. Ri ga ri ri ga ri ri sa ni sa sa ri sa sa ri sa ni ni ga ga ri sa ri ga ri ri sa ni. Manasa vanachara, our mind. Manasa vanachara is vanara, koranga, monkey. Like that, our mind is like a monkey which is jumping around here, there. It's think of so many things, no? Manasa vanachara vara sancharamu nilipi. Sancharam, uncontrolled jumping around, nilipi, stop. Manasa vanachara vara sancharamu nilipi murti baguga podaganeva. They concentrate the mind, the same idea comes in the next charanam also, on the feet of the Lord. So those kind of people who can do that, I do vandana. Manasa vanachara vara sancharamu nilipi murti baguga botagane varu endaro papamari papamari nipa nipa mama papamari gadide sa nigen. Saraguna, saraguna is fast. Padamulaku swantamanu sarojamunu samarpanamu jeyuvar. Sarojam, pada sarojam of the lotus feet of the Lord, you surrender your mind. But again, saraguna pa tamulaku. So it is not saraguna pa, it is saraguna padamulaku. Padamulaku. Saraguna padamulaku swantamanu sarojamunu samarpanamu jeyuvaru. Then sasanipa risanipa gari sanipa mapa panisari gari sari mapa panisa papa marima panipa sanipa risanipa gari sanipa mari gari risani patita pavanudane. So again, patita pavanudane paratparuni gurinchi. So patita, the bad people, pavanudane, he makes, elevates, cleanses the bad people to purifies them. Patita pavanudane paratparuni gurinchi, about the paratpara. Paramarthamu, paramarthamagu, the ultimate truth. Nija margamu tonu padusunu, so the correct way, they know the correct way. Padusunu sallapamuto, they sing about the correct way and about the person who purifies bad people. Swara layadi ragamulu teliyuvaru, they know swaram, ragam, and of course music has to come when it's a composition of Saint Tyagaraja, the ultimate musician. So, but again, sasa nipa, if we cut patita pa, it is not patita pa, patita pavanu. So there also cutting, you have to be just small thing only, but it's a big thing. Patita pavanudane parat paruni gurinchi paramardhamagu. Again, nija margamu. So margamu, nija margamu to, no. Nija margamu tonu paduchunu sallapamuto swaralaya. Then instead of swaralaya, swaralayadi ragamuna, swaralaya diragam, instead of dira, give the stress on ragamuna.
స్వరలయాది రాగమున తెలియువా రాగమున. సో ఇట్ మేక్స్ నో సెన్స్ ఇఫ్ ఈజ్ ధీరాగమున రాగమున తెలియ.
పతిత పావనుడని పరాత్పరుని గురించి పరమార్థమగు నిజ మార్గము తోను పాడుచును.
ఐఎమ్ ఎక్సాజరేటింగ్ లిటిల్ బిట్ జస్ట్ టు షో యు ద పల్స్.
పతిత పావనుడని పరాత్పరుని గురించి పరమార్థమగు నిజ మార్గము తోను పాడుచును సల్లాపముతో స్వరలయాది రాగమున తెలియువారెందరో.
One, then, this is one, the people, because the pulse is so nice, that pulse is there, many people, speed will increase unintentionally.
Pa ma ma pa ri ri ga ri ne sa ri ga ri ri sa ni pa ni sa ri ri ga ri sa ri ma pa. Ni sa ri ri ma pa ni ma pa ni sa ri ga ri ri ga ri ri sa sa ni pa pa ma ri ga ri ri sa ni.
So the background of this is that the theory is that when a good person dies, they go to heaven. The Vaishnavites, they call it Vishnu Loka, and Shaivites, they call it Shiva Loka. But the idea is the same. They go to that place, at first level of saintly people, they get to be in the same lokam. So we call it Salokya Prapti. Then a little higher than that, you get close to the God, whether it's Vishnu or Shiva. So that is Samipam, Samipyam. Then I don't want this to be a dry talk, so let me drink some water. I need big water bottles now. So Samipyam, that is Salokyam, Samipyam. Then they get even closer and they start taking on the physical characteristics of the Lord. So they become lookalikes of the Lord. So that is called Sarupyam. Then they just blend with the Jivatma, Paramatma, blend, and they are relieved of the cycle of birth and death. That is one theory. So the people in this charanam, he is talking about the Sarupya category of people. They look like him.
Hari Guna Mani Maya.
Hari, Vishnu. Guna, his qualities.
Hari Guna Mani Maya. Saramulu Gala Muna Shobhillu.
Like gems, they sparkle on their necks like garlands.
Hari Guna Mani Maya Saramulu Gala Muna Shobhillu Bhakta Kotu Lilalu.
Like that, koti koti, crores and crores of bhaktas are there, even in this category.
Telivito Chelimito.
Telivito with knowledge, Chelimito with love.
Karuna Galgi with kindness. Jagam ellanu sudha drishti che brotsuvaru.
So that with kind eyes, karuna kataksham, jagam ellanu, the entire cosmos is maintained in a happy way because of the merciful, kind glance of these people. And again, see, Tyagaraja is not saying, I'm Tyagaraja. He's crores of people, he's doing vandanam to.
Hari Guna Mani Maya Saramulu Galamuna Shobhillu Bhakta Kotu Lilalu Telivito Chelimito Karuna Galgi Jagamellanu Sudha Drishti
Amrita Drishti Sudha Drishti Che Brotsuvaru. And then they think of the beautiful gait of the Lord.
Pani sa pani ma pani ri ma pani pa ma ri ri gari sa ni pani sa ri ma ri ma pa ni ma pani sa ri gari sa ni pa sa ni pa ma ri gari sa ni.
So
hoyalu meera natalu
Hoyalu Hoyalu Sogosu is all Araha beauty. Hoyalu Mira Natalu. Natalu is the gate, walk. Hoyalu Mira Natalu Galgu Sarasuni Sadaka Nulaju Chuchu Nupulaka Sadirulai. So Sadaka Nulaju, all the time they keep that in the mind, and Pulaka Sari, their body gets goose pimples, Romancham, we call it. Pulaka Sarirulai Ananda Payothi Nimagnula. They immerse themselves in the ocean of joy. Ananda Payothi Payo Nimagnulai Mudambunanu Yasamugalabas. So, Hoyalu Mira Natalu Galgu Sarasu Nisada Kanulaju Chuchunu Pulaka Sarirulai Ananda Payothi Nimagnulai Mudambunanu Yasamugalavaru Endaru. Then next charanam is a list of many, many, many people come. Rimapani mapani ri mapani pamadi ri gari sani papani ni sa pa ri sa di ri gari sa di mapani pa ni mapani gari sa di pamapa ni pa ni mapa ri mapa ni mapani sa ri ri gari sa ni pamapani ni sa ri gari ri gari sa ni sa ri sa sa ni pa ma pa ri pa di pa ma ni pa sa ni pa ma ri gari sa ni endo parama bhagavata maunivara parama bhagavata during bhagavata times ultimate maunivara muni varas shashi is chandra vibhakara is surya sanaka sanandana they are all munis digi is a dig Ashta Digpalakas, the eight Digpalakas, Digishas, Digisha, Sura, Sura Devas, Kim Purusha, they are celestial people also. Then to say Prahlada, he says Hiranya Kasipu's son. So Hiranya means gold. Kanaka Kasipu Sutta. Kanaka Kasipu Sutta Narada Tumburu. In fact, Tumburu Narada. Sanaka, all these people come in many, many, many compositions by many, many, many composers. Actually, we have to look at Puranic Encyclopedia or something to know more about them. Pavanasunu, Vayuputra, Hanuman. Pavanasunu, Balachandra Dhara. So, the crescent moon on the head, that is Shiva. Balachandra Dhara, Shuka. Shuka, Shuka Munishwara. Then, Saroja Bhava. Person born in a lotus, that is Brahma. Saroja Bhava, Bhusura Varulu, Brahmins, Bhusura, Parama Pavanulu, they are very pure and sacred. Ghanulu Shashwatu, they are the ultimate and eternal Shashwatulu. And what do they do? Kamala Bhava Sukhamu Sadanubhavuluga. So Kamala, as we just Saroja Bhava just came now. So Kamala Bhava is somebody who is born in a lotus who is Brahma. So Kamala Bhava Sukhamu is Brahma Anandamu. So instead of saying Brahma Anandam, which he has already said earlier, Kamala Bhava Sukhamu, like Kanaka Kasipu, all these little poetic touches he is given. Parama Bhagavata Maunivara Shashi Vibhag. Rimapani mapani ri mapani pamari re garisa. So to cut and talk, brain gets short circuited. Parama bhagavata maunivara shashi vibhakara sanaka sanandana digesha sura kim purusha kanaka kasipu suta narada tumburu pavana sunu bala chandra dhara Shukha Saroja Bhava Bhusura Varulu Parama Pavanulu Kanulu Shashwatulu Kamala Bhava Sukhamu Satanu Bhavulu Gaga. So beautiful. Then Niyam Pa Ri Mari Mari Ma Pa Ma Pa Ri Gari Ri
गरी स नी पानी स पाप ती गरी स पाप मरी म पनी री म पनी सरी म पनी स नी स नी स रे 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 गरी रे गरी रे गरी रे रे सरी स स नी पनी सरी गरी रे स स नी नी प मरी म परी स नी प मरे गरी स नी स रे నీ మేను నామ వైభవం బులను
నీ మేను నామ వైభవం ద గ్లోరీ ద అల్టిమేట్ గ్రేట్నెస్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ నామం యువర్ నేమ్ నీ పరాక్రమ యువర్ కరేజ్ వ్యాలర్ ధైర్యమున కరే కరే ధైర్యం ఇస్ వ్యాలర్ పరాక్రమ ఇస్ యువర్ మిలిటరీ ఎబిలిటీస్ కాన్కరింగ్ ఎబిలిటీస్ అటాకింగ్ ఎబిలిటీస్ బట్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో Santamuna. So when we sing, Santam is peace. So the different facets of your personality, Manasamu, Nivulanu, Vachana Satyamunu, Raghuvara Niyada, Sadbhaktiyu, Janin Chaganu, Durmata Mulanu, Kalla Chesi Natti, Nimati Neringi, Santatam Bulanu, Gunabhadayo. I'm getting tired. As we reach the end and it's time for my dinner also. So I'll split and sing.
Nimenu nama vaibhavam bulanu.
Then the expression.
Ni parakrama dhairyamuna santama.
So we don't sing santama.
Santasa.
So within that short half second we have to bring the bhavam of the lyric.
నీ మేను నామ వైభవం బులను నీ పరాక్రమ ధైర్యమున శాంత మానసం నీ బులను వచన సత్యమును రఘువరనీయట సద్భక్తియు జనించకనే దుర్మతములను కళ్ళ చేసినట్టి నీ మది నేరింగ్
నేరింగ్ గీసం తతం
నేరింగి సంతతం బులను గుణభజన ఆనంద కీర్తనము చేయువారు
లైక్ దట్ దెన్ అగైన్ అ లిస్ట్ ఆఫ్ మహానుభావాస్
రే పని సరి ని సరి గరి రే స ని ప మ ప రి సరి పని ప రి సరి గరి స ని సరి మ ప ని ప ప మ రి ప ప మ రి ని ప ప స ని ప రే రే స ని ప ప ప గరి రే గరి రే 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 గరి రే గరి రే రే
దెన్ పీపుల్ సింగ్ స స ప ప
రే రే గరి స ని ప ని స రి స స స ప ప ప రే రే స స స ప ప ప
సో ఐ వన్ డే వెన్ ఐ వాస్ ప్లేయింగ్ వీణ ఐ గాట్ అన్ ఐడియా స ప ఇట్సెల్ఫ్ యూ కెన్ బ్రింగ్ శ్రీరాగం సో ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ జస్ట్ ప్లేయింగ్ స స స ప ప ప ఐ సింగ్
స స స
శ్రీరాగం వెల్కమ్ ఇన్ సాపారి
భాగవత
భాగవత సో ఇన్స్టో
భాగవతరా
నాట్ గవతరా భాగవత రామాయణ గీతాది గీతాది సో భాగవత రామాయణ ద గీత శృతి శాస్త్ర ద వేదాస్ ద శాస్త్రాస్ పురాణపు ద ఎపిక్స్ పురాణాస్ మర్మములను ద సీక్రెట్స్ ద ఇన్నర్ మీనింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ దీస్ థింగ్స్ దెన్ దెర్ ఆర్ సిక్స్ మీన్స్ ఆఫ్ డివోషన్ శివాది శివ మార్గం అయితే షణ్మతమున గూఢముల సో గూఢం ఇస్ సీక్రెట్ 33 కోటి 33 ఇట్ సౌండ్స్ లైక్ సంథింగ్ ప్రింటెడ్ బై అవర్ ఫినాన్స్ మినిస్టర్ నౌ
33 కోటి
సురామ 33 క్రోర్ కోటి సురాంతరంగమున ద దేవాస్ అంతరంగమున దీస్ పీపుల్ ద మహానుభావ దే నో ది ఇన్నర్ వర్కింగ్స్ ఆఫ్ 33 క్రోర్ దేవాస్ ఆల్సో దెన్ అఫ్ కోర్స్ భావ రాగలయం అగైన్ లైక్ స్వరలయాది దిస్ కమ్స్ అగైన్
భాగవత రామాయణ గీతాది శృతి శాస్త్ర పురాణపు మర్మములన్ శివాది షణ్మదమున గూఢం
సో సీక్రెట్ ఉంది సో గూఢములన్ వి డోంట్ సింగ్ లైక్ దట్
గూఢములన్ దేర్ మేక్ ఇట్ సాఫ్ట్
that feeling.
भागवत रामायण गीता श्रुति शास्त्र पुराणपु मर्ममुलन शिवादि षण्मदमुन गूढ़मुलन मुप्पति मुक्कोटि सुरांतरंगमुन भावंबुल नेरिगि भाव राग लयादि चे चिरायु.
सो हियर चिरायु विल यू विल
गलिगि निरवधि सुखात्मुले त्यागराजाप्त
फिनिश. सो दैट श्रीरागम फीलिंग प्लस द कंपोजर्स नेम टुगेदर कमिंग इट ब्रिंग्स अस टू अ वेरी राउसिंग फिनाले. देन द लास्ट चरणम आई कांट स्पून फीड द होल थिंग. सो आई लीव वन चरणम फॉर यू टू लुक अप ऑन द इंटरनेट. द साइट विथ वर्ड बाय वर्ड मीनिंग इज कॉल्ड त्यागराज वैभवम डॉट ब्लॉग स्पॉट डॉट कॉम. सो आई glossed over a few bits here and there, but you are welcome to check that out. So then next time when you hear this, or particularly if you are a singer yourself, you just pay attention to these words. Like diamonds, each word will shine. And we are throwing light on the composition, and that light will be reflected on us also. So we can shine in the glory of this glorious song. Because there are so much to tell about every song, including Pancharatna. If we take Jagadananda Karaka, which I won't do now, for just one line, the theory is that human beings blink, while divine people, celestial people, they don't blink. So people who don't blink are, they are called Animisha. Nimisha is to blink, Animisha is not blink. So in the Sahityam, Animisha comes, and most people will sing Nimisha, which is not only wrong, but it's exact opposite meaning. So, as always, Indro Mahanubhava, not only Tyagaraja, not only the people whom Tyagaraja has listed, but Indro Mahanubhava all over the world, Andariki, Vandanam.